This side dish is suitable even for a holiday. Who will refuse tender mashed potatoes with bacon flavor and fried onions? This potato side dish is quite suitable for an independent dish. 1. Cut the bacon into thin slices. 2. Chop the baked potatoes with a potato masher. 3. Add the butter to the potatoes and stir. 4. Add fried bacon and chopped green onions to the potatoes. 5. Add sour cream and fried onions to the same container. 6. Mix the side dish and serve with juicy meat.